The actress just kept the audience completely captivated. She was amazing.
She is fantastic.
I mean, she absolutely had us all in the palm of her hands. And it makes you think.
Yeah, quite terrifying, actually.
It's doing what theatre needs to do, which is to challenge and to ask questions.
I'm quite stunned. Every time I come here, you raise the bar.
Theatre is packed.
It's things like fun, theatre alive.
It makes you very, very proud of Cirencester. Something that is so extraordinary could be coming here first. It was a real tour de force.